Megan, I'm sure you had a favorite teacher in high school, and local Burlington students do too. I spoke with one local teacher who is inspiring his students every day.
When class is in session, room 219 at Williams High School in Burlington is anything but quiet. Instead, it is buzzing with insightful discussion about everything from world history to philosophy.
And I honestly can say that I believe I was born to be a teacher.
Freebird McKinney has been teaching high school for 14 years, is a professor of education at ELN, and is this year's recipient of North Carolina's Teacher of the Year Award.
I wasn't that shocked, but he was really shocked.
Freebird's wife of 17 years, Kelly McKinney, is no stranger to his drive.
I know how hard he works. He wakes up at 5 a.m. and he goes to bed at midnight.
Freebird feels a great responsibility lying on his shoulders after receiving the state's recognition.
You represent your school first, and then you represent your county, and then you represent your region. And now I'm so humbled and honored and grateful to represent, the state.
Student teacher and ELN senior Maya Salinger says it's Freebird's relationships with students both in and out of the classroom that makes him a unique instructor.
His strength is having that open classroom that students feel comfortable saying whatever they need to say to express confusion or to express their own ideas.
At the end of the day, Freebird loves inspiring students to be just as passionate as he is.
The actions that we have as teachers every day, we are mentoring and guiding these students are going to go on and vote and make decisions and lead happy and productive lives and hopefully actualize their passions.
As part of the Teacher of the Year Award, Freebird will spend the next year traveling to public schools across the state as a teaching ambassador.